Waipio residents now have an easier way of renewing their motor vehicle registration. The city's self-service kiosk is now at the Waipio Foodland. This is the first DMV kiosk in central Oahu, and it's part of the city's ongoing efforts to shorten lines at satellite city halls. The machines process and print new vehicle registration cards and emblems, and so far, they've done more than 36,000 since debuting in February of 2019.